Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word armed forces means. The military units of a state, typically divided by their differing contexts of operations, such as the Army, Navy, Air Force and Marines. The military forces of a nation. The military forces of a nation, their military is the largest in the region. The military machine is the same one we faced in 1991, but now it is weaker.